much work that might be. People in Bethel say times have been tough since the yard ran into trouble.
As you can see, there's nothing in Bethel. And without that, all the shops are all a bit dilapidated.
Elizabeth Lane!
So it'd be wonderful. I know it'd probably be
like
tossing breadcrumb to the birds. But it's something, and hopefully it'll be a start of something more to come.